Hell is a fire. Hell is a place that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has already created. And when Allah created the hellfire, He said, O Jibreel, go and look at my hellfire. And the angel Jibreel, he looked at the hellfire. He went to Allah, he said, O Allah, anyone who hears about the hellfire, they will never go into it. And then Allah surrounded the hellfire with temptations, with ease. And then Allah said to Jibreel, now go and look at my hellfire. And Jibreel came back and said, Allah, I'm afraid that nobody will escape it. The hellfire and paradise argued with each other. Yes, the hellfire argued with the paradise. The paradise said, I am Allah's mercy. In me are the poor and the meek and the humble. And the hellfire said, I am Allah's punishment. I am the wrath of Allah. And in me are the arrogant and the proud. And they were competing and arguing with each other about who was superior, who was better. And Allah said to the hellfire and the paradise, yes, you are my mercy and you will be filled. And the hellfire, you my wrath and you will be filled. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He is going to fill the paradise and He is going to fill the hellfire. This is the fact. And the hellfire is a place of the most extreme suffering, the most extreme pain, of every level that you can imagine. Physical, mental, spiritual pain and suffering and torment. It is a place where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He will burn the skins of the people and then He will recreate their skins and burn the skins again so that the people in there will taste the punishment. It is a place of heat, a place of pain, a place of suffering. The people will cry in agony for water. They will cry for a drink, something to cool them, and they will be given a water. They will be given a drink, but it is a boiling water that will scald their faces and burn their insides. And they will drink from a river that is made from the pus that flows out of the wounds of the people of the hellfire. The wounds of the people of the hellfire will ooze pus. And this pus will gather together to form a river. And this is all they will have to drink. And their food will be the tree of Zakum, a tree the fruits of which are like the heads of devils. And this tree is so bitter that if the people, when they try to eat it, they can't eat it. But they will force themselves because there is nothing else to eat in the hellfire. A place where the people will neither live nor will they die. A place where the people will fall into despair, arguing with each other, admonishing each other, criticizing each other. The fire will surround them on every place. The smallest punishment of the hellfire, the smallest punishment of the hellfire is that a person will wear a pair of sandals of fire. And their brain will boil. That's the smallest punishment. And they will think that they have the worst punishment. But it is the least punishment. This is the hellfire. This is the hellfire. The fire that has been created. The fire in which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will punish those people who have disobeyed Him.
إن يوم الفصل ميقاتهم أجمعين يوم لا يغني مولى عن مولى شيئا ولا هم ينصرون إلا من رحم الله شجرة الزقوم طعام الأثيم كالمهل يغلي في البطون كغلي الحميم كغلي الحميم خذوه فاعتلوه إلى سواء الجحيم ثم صبوا فوق رأسه من عذاب الحميم ذق إنك أنت العزيز الكريم إن هذا ما كنتم به تمترون إن المتقين في مقام أمين وعيون يلبسون من سندس واستبرق متقابلين كذلك وزوجناهم بحور عين يدعون فيها بكل فاكهة آمنين لا يذوقون فيها الموت لا يذوقون فيها الموت إلا الموتة الأولى ووقاهم عذاب الجحيم فضلا من ربك ذلك هو الفوز العظيم فإن يسرناه بلسانك لعلهم يتذكرون فارتقب إنهم مرتقبون.